Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the double digit by double digit multiplication with the regrouping technique. So let's start. Okay, this is also called as a traditional multiplication process or the general way of multiplying. Okay, so if you are given two numbers for multiplication, first write them in a column form like this. Okay, one more thing you can do is the bigger number always should be on the top and the smaller number should always be on the downside. Okay, like if you were given as 26 into 53, then also you need to write like this. Okay, it will make your multiplication much simpler. All right, so once you're done with that, you need to multiply them. But what we actually do in this multiplication process is we find out the results separately and we group them up to obtain the answer. Like you can imagine it like this, 53 into 6, because it is at the ones place, so first this will multiply, and in the second step what we do is 53 into the other number, that is 2. All right, that will multiply. So first let's multiply this. So 6 threes is 18, 1 will be over here, 6 fives are 30 31. So you are getting 318 when you are multiplying 53 with the first digit or ones place number. Okay, so write the answer over here. Now you need to multiply the tens digit, okay, that is 2, right? So 2 is located at the tens place of the number, right? So because it is located at the tens place, whatever result we get, like 53 into 2 is what, 53 into 2 is 106. Whatever result we get, we'll put our extra 0 to it. Okay, so it will be 1060. Okay, if it is at the tens place, see, you can see 2 is as a tens place, it is not at the ones place, it is as a tens place. In that case you put extra 0. If it was at the 100th place, we would have put 2 extra zeros. Okay, so right now the answer became as 1060. Just place it normally like this. Okay, now we'll group the result to obtain the answer. Okay, so it will be 8, it will be 7, it will be 3, and it will be 1, and that will be your final answer. Okay, so this is how we can do the double digit by double digit multiplication with the regrouping technique. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.